So here's how to resize images in Canva. It's very easy to do, and if you'd like to follow along, you can use my Canva link in the description to try Canva for free or simply use that for easier login access. Let's begin. So here you have an image, say there's a ton of them on the left. I'm just going to use this one as an example. Now, one of the easiest ways to change around the size of an image in Canva is just click on it. And if you notice on the corner, we can drag and drop and we can make it bigger. We can make it smaller and so on and so forth. You can do the same thing with the left and right. That's more of like a cropping tool if you only want that specific section of, say, of a picture. That's probably one of the easiest ways you can do that as well. And I'm just going to undo that. So probably the easiest way to do that, the corner, move it, make it bigger, make it smaller, make it bigger. That's going to be up to you. So here's one more way you can do it. If you happen to have Canva Pro, I'm going to make it the size about the whole screen. So if we want to resize all of this, what we can do is just go to here, resize. And you'll notice that there's going to be a lot of different ways we can do this. I'm just going to click on see all right here. Let's say I wanted to make this, 800 by 450. I'm going to click on this. I'm going to do continue. Let's give it a sec there, and we can do copy and resize or resize this design. I'm going to do the copy and resize, so it kind of opens up in a new document. I'm going to click right here. And great, let's open this up. And you're going to notice it looks like it's exactly the same. However, we are zoomed in a lot right here, 123%. So we can go to 100 here, and that's going to be the size there. And the same thing here, I can move this to 100. You're going to notice it's already going to be so much bigger. Like 100 is going to be that big. It's just, I'm not going to go exactly, but it's huge, right? And then it's smaller here. But those are going to be the two ways that you can go about resizing images in Canva. It's so easy to do. And if this video helped you out, be sure to give it a thumbs up as it helps me out a ton as well. And if you made it to the end, a virtual high five for you. I will leave a free gift deeper in the description that can help with building and growing your online business. My name is James. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.